and gentlemen, let me once again welcome you all to what is going to be a melodious evening celebrating the music directors of Indian cinema. Dil dhoomta hai can mean a lot of things. When we hear music that resonates with us, as if echoing our own joy, melancholy, fears, love, and the gamut of all human feelings, we often tend to remember the actor on whom it is filmed, the singer who's delivered it, or the movie that the song is part of. But we seldom think about the music directors who are behind creating this whole magic. The lyrics, deep with meanings to them, may not sound as attractive and touch our hearts without the melody that the music directors give them. Today, Dil Dhoomta Hai will be celebrating the great past and present music directors of Indian cinema. So, if you are ready to listen to some soul music and walk down the memory lane, then we assure you that you have made the excellent decision to be in right company.
जी हाँ, कविताओं को संगीत देकर जैसे उनमें जान डाल देते हैं संगीतकार, जैसे इस गीत को भी लीजिए, दिल घूमता है, एक ही गाना दो अलग अलग नोट्स पर संगीत बद्ध किया मदन मोहन जी ने. We will listen to one version of it now and another version later in the program and leave it up to you to notice how it changes the mood.
Mohan reigned Bollywood with his music direction for 3 decades in 1950s, 60s and 70s. He was born in Iraqi Kurdistan and moved to India with his family as a child. He joined army when he grew up, but this soldier followed his passion for music and joined All India Radio and later turned into one of the greatest musicians that Bollywood has seen.
अपने प्रोग्राम के नाम रो हम आपके सामने सबसे पहले गाना लेकर आ रहे हैं दिल ढूंढता है फिल्म मौसम गाने को प्रस्तुत करने आ रहे हैं सचिन कुलकर्णी.
जानू की Thank you.